what happened was, you know, I remember the first year, you know, Timmy goes and he says to me, he comes up and he says, listen, Michael, I have this home in Greece. He says, you think for the winter, if I could go to Greece? And he says, can I get my job back when I come back? I said, Timmy, as long as we're in business, no problem, you come back. The second year, I think it's about February, and I wake up one day and I see Timmy there. I say, Timmy, well, how come you're not in Greece? What's going on? And he goes and he puts his hands on his hips. He says, will you look around? He says, look how busy we are. I says, I can't go anywhere. It's like we got a word. So, you know, when we moved in here, I went to Jeffrey and I said, Jeffrey, listen to me. I said, you see this wall? I said, you see this beam? I said, and this, whenever I would take a buyer, sometimes you see me walking around with a buyer or a supplier, somebody showing them the place, I would always have this joke with Jeffrey. Saying, Jeffrey, I told you, if you ever need more space, don't even ask me. I got a sledgehammer on the other side with your name on it, right? Just smash the wall, it's ours, and let's move in. So, we're going to ask Jeffrey. Today's the day. He's got the hard hat on, and Jeffrey is going to do the
wall.
Smash the wall. Let's give him one little ceremony.
Ready?
Yeah.
Two, three.
Today is, it's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day because I'm surrounded by my second family, my artissimo family. And, you know, I'm really blessed in my life. Five healthy children, and I have a good mattress to sleep on, and I have a wonderful place to come every day and share my life with so many wonderful people. And, you know, this company is like a diamond, and it shines very bright. Matter of fact, my sister always says to me, she says, you better get a good pair of sunglasses because your future is very, very bright. And all our futures are very, very bright. This is a very special company.
Artissimo Michael, he helped me a lot up to now. You know, I owe him a lot. Anytime he need me, I am always there. He called me, "Veteran, I will come." This is my promise, Michael. Anytime you need me, I will come. God bless Artissimo. God bless Michael.
And you always talked about people. And now every time I walk in the back room and I see all the people and all the lives and all the families that you have affected, it makes me so proud to be your brother. So as Joey and I once initiated 10 years ago, let's hear it, everybody. Artisimo, Artisimo, Artisimo.